No one will miss you. The nasty shadow beasts are dead.
Well done. I'd say you've really got what it takes. Will you sell me the beast's horns?
Here are your two Shadow Beast horns.
Thanks a lot. Here's the gold and two healing potions.
Go to Okara. The boys need men like you.
If you say so. All right, we'll meet there.
Show me your goods. Broken.
On like that, it'll never get anywhere.
Speaking of people, Frazier the Hunter will work for Okara from now on.
We can always use more hunters. Thank you.
Candela the Hunter will stay in Okara from now on.
Very good. I hope he isn't the last man you find for us.
I found a strong fighter for you, Randall.
Wow, where did you dig him up? Good job, friend. Carry on like that.
Show me your weapons. Here it says something about alchemy. I don't have enough experience. I don't have the ingredients for that.
Why did you wake me?
Probably do it yourself.
Oh, think about it. Sure, why not? Just stop squirming. It doesn't matter to you.
Don't bother me.
Thank you.
should have known better.
That's what you always say.
Better stay out of it.
Still, I don't like it at all.
Stop! Not one step further. No, we do not know if we can trust you.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
You should go now.
Leave me alone.
Don't cause any more trouble here.
Make yourself useful, Mara.
This top's grown up.
Don't bother me.
Another mercenary. Did you come to make trouble for us too? Beat it! We've already suffered enough.
Take it easy, kid. Otherwise, I'll have to teach you a lesson.
Come on, then. I'm not afraid of you.
Relax, kid. I didn't come to make trouble.
Good thing for you.
Really? A servant like you shouldn't talk so big.
Servant? I am no servant. I know important people.
Who?
The orcs at the temple excavation to the south, for example.
Who exactly?
The overseer? Yeah, that's it. The overseer there.
What's his name?
Why would I remember? Those orcs all look alike.
I don't believe a word of it.
Really? I worked for the orcs at the temple. My shovel must be lying around somewhere over there.
Really?
Take a look if you don't believe me.
And what's in it for me if I find your rotten old shovel?
If you bring me my shovel, I'll tell you how you can get your hands on a lot of gold.
Really? This is getting better and better.
Hey, I may be a hothead, but I'm not a liar. Got it?
We'll see.
I bet you came to demand the rent, right? But I cannot pay. Those thieving scum have stolen it all. Oh, damn it! See? Here they go again.
Another one of those beasts.
You showed him.
There. So much for you, filthy beast. Those filthy thieves are taking everything I have.
What about your rent?
The rent money I was going to give Telus has been stolen. Those dirty little bastards.
Where do those thieving goblins come from?
They keep coming here from up north, stealing like there's no tomorrow. There must be a nest somewhere along the river. I wish someone would find it and sort them out. Then I could finally do my work here in peace.
Show me your goods.
Move along, Mora.
It's your honor.
Who's in charge here?
Vec is the lord of this castle. But if you want to talk to someone responsible here, then you had better go to Thoris. He is a Mora, like you. He usually stands on the bridge at the south gate of Trellis. That is, at the gate on the other side of the moat here. He'll take care of you.
Moras have nothing.
No, we do not.
Moras have no.
Tell me what you need, and then go. I'm busy.
You know exactly where our problems come.
I need weapons.
I have a few things for a fighter like you.
Can you teach me how to be a smith?
I'm supposed to teach you? Bah! Why? What have you done for me? You are permitted to wield your weapon for the Orc people. Isn't that enough for you?
Shut your trap.
Who taught you how to be a smith?
We Orcs are warriors. Many of us are masters of this art. Often it is passed down from father to son.
Are you a good smith?
I should certainly think so. Many warriors have gone to battle successfully with my blades, but that was not always so. You should have seen my first sword, Mora. It was shabby with a jagged blade. But I have always carried it with me. It reminds me of my father.
You don't have your old sword anymore?
No! Because that idiotic failure of an overseer, Tempek, just won't listen to what he's told. I said he could take some weapons from my chamber for his excavations at the Eastern Temple. But not the old sword lying on my bed, I said. Tempek must have taken it, the idiot.
Show me your goods.
Halt, Mora. Do you have any healing potions? I need healing potions. Give me all you've got, or I'll pound you, understand?
I'd prefer a decent piece of...
Don't you have an alchemist here?
No. That's the problem, you wise guy. Were you going to get one for us then? We'll see what happens.
All right. I'll get you an alchemist.
Well, I can't wait to see how you will go about that.
Have you got a hint for me?
That slimy Mora Avogadro was our alchemist. Just took off the bastard. For an honorable fight.
Here is a healing potion.
See? That wasn't so hard. But that still isn't enough. We need more of them.
A decent piece of meat.
That's what you always say.
You know exactly where our problems
are. I'm sure you can teach me how to fight better.
You needed too. You Moras are such a bunch of weenies. You've got to improve. You're right, Mora.
That's what you always say.
Moras are nothing but trouble.
Stop! Not one step further!
Whose building is this?
The War Council of our Lord Vak meets here, Mora. No! We do not know if we can trust you.
You know exactly what our problems are.
I'd prefer a decent piece of meat.
If we crack down too
much, I cannot help you, slaves.
You have to decide.
Beat it, Mora.
Shut your trap!
Here it says something about alchemy. And Enos spoke to the Eternal Wanderer. Lay aside your staff, and in its stead, Enos gave him the scepter, and the Eternal Wanderer became his servant. There's nothing new here.
You'll have to move along.
You had better not disturb me. What do you want?
Be careful what you touch in here, stranger. I will tolerate you in my house only as long as you have gold. I hope you get the point.
Who are you?
I'm a direct emissary from Verant. My name is Kabir. I buy and sell the rare valuables of the desert. I will make you a powerful man, if you can afford it. If your purse is empty, you might as well not waste my time. Every blessing has its price, as does every curse.
You're more than just a merchant, aren't you?
How perceptive of you. The orcs are searching throughout the land for relics of the Ancient Ones. We give the orcs free access to all parts of Varant and support them in their excavations. I see to it that the orcs keep up their end of the agreement.
What's the agreement between you Hashishin and the orcs?
We support the orcs, and they pay us for it. It's as simple as that. But Vak has been behind on his payments for a few days now. I cannot say that this pleases me at all.
How much gold does Vak still owe you?
An inconceivable amount of gold, stranger. If Vak doesn't pay up soon, we will close the gates of Varant to the orcs. We won't open them again until the orcs settle their debt.
Tell me more about the relics of the Ancient Ones.
The orcs will gather whatever artifacts and ancient writing they can find, but they are most interested in the divine artifacts. They say that the Ancient Ones possessed several of them. That's why they make the humans excavate the old temples in order to find them.
What do you know about the divine artifacts?
I'm a businessman, not a scholar. The secrets of these rare relics have so far remained concealed from us secular people. Presumably, they are incredibly powerful in the hands of one who is chosen by the gods. But who knows?
What divine artifacts have the orcs already found?
They say that such an artifact existed in the Eastern Temple of Trellis.
Existed?
It is no longer there.
What makes you so sure?
Quite simple. I know where it is.
Do you really? Where is the divine artifact from the Eastern Temple?
The price for this answer exceeds the capacity of your purse, I'm afraid.
What will it take for you to tell me how to get to the divine artifact?
Here's the deal, stranger. You see to it that Vak sticks to his part of the agreement, and I will help you. I think that is only fair.
If you say so. Show me your goods.
You should probably do it yourself. Goes on like that, it'll never get anywhere.
I'm not so sure about this. The time has come to act.
Sure, why not?
Don't look at me like that. I know that I really have no business being here.
You are working for the orcs?
Of course. Or should I go hide in caves like the rebels do? I'm strong, and I don't want to hide, you know.
You are a paladin.
I used to be one, until we lost the war and our rune magic too. Today, I'm nothing but a shadow from the past. Even the great plans of the Fire Mages aren't going to change that.
You're fighting against your own people?
Enos has deserted us all. When the rune magic died, so did my faith. I will not raise my sword against the oppressors again, unless Enos gives me back my magic.
What great plans of the Fire Mages would that be?
Some mages in Nordmar think they have found a way to restore our magic. That's why they're searching for those old fire chalices, and having them taken to their monastery.
That's how it's gonna be.
What else do you know about the fire chalices?
Nothing. I only know where one of them is.
And where?
In my pocket. I found it among the junk belonging to the soldiers who were driven from this castle.
Give me the fire chalice.
To do what with it?
Whatever you don't seem to be able to do.
All right. Here, take the thing. Who knows? If you take it to the Fire Mages in Nordmar, maybe some good will come out of it.
That's how it's going to be. Somebody's gonna pay for this. I knew something like that would happen.
Make yourself useful, Mora.
Beat it.
That's how it's gonna be.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it?
You'd better go now.
I can't go anywhere without running into you, can I?
I remember. Your name is Thoris. You're the last person I expected here.
What's it gonna be? Should I make you a slave or kill you on the spot?
Are you still mad about that old business?
Every time you show up, everything goes to hell. I've had enough of that. The orcs rule the world now, and you will obey their rules or die.
I see you're playing gatekeeper again.
Spare me your sarcasm, you bastard. I guarantee you I'm the only human in Myrtana who has managed to make orcs obey his orders. If you wreck everything for me again, this time I'll kill you. Got it?
You're a commander of the orcs?
That's right. I take care of the outer areas of Trellis. The farms around here must be inspected, and the excavations in the Eastern Temple need to be guarded. The job is hard enough as it is. Now that you're here, I'll really have to watch out.
The orcs let you, a human, order them around?
You're impressed, huh? The orcs captured the island of Corinus and brought us humans to the mainland in their galleys. We were given the choice to become slaves or fighters for the orcs. I won fights in every arena in Myrtana and adopted the orcs' ways as my own. Once you learn to think like an orc, the rest is easy.
Tell me more about the city of Trellis.
Trellis is a strategically important castle of the orcs. We are close to the desert of Verint here. Lots of Hashishin come by here on their way to the Midlands. Nowhere in the Midlands will you find more experienced warriors and more prosperous Hashishin than here.
So, right up your alley.
Right.
Relax, everything will be fine.
Don't ever let me hear you say that again, understand? You wouldn't talk so tough if you ran into those sneaky forest fellows. Let me tell you, if they get their hands on you, they'll make mincemeat out of you.
What sneaky fellows are you talking about?
Some ogres live in the caves out there in the woods. Until recently, they were quite peaceful. But now they're attacking anything that moves in their woods. I wouldn't go out there if I were you.
Can I help you?
I'd prefer it if you just went away again. But since I'm sure you won't do me that favor, you might as well work for me.
What is there to do on the farms?
The farm to the west hasn't been heard from in ages. I sent out a reconnaissance patrol to find out what's wrong, but I haven't heard from them in days either. Go see what's going on out there.
How are the excavations at the Eastern Temple coming along?
The overseer Tempek is constantly demanding new men, and the deliveries are missing. I've had enough of that. Go to the temple and tell Tempek that he must send a delivery.
Hey, stranger. Did you hear anything about the rebels in Nemora?
What do you want from the rebels?
Some of them were here a few days ago. I would have loved to go with them. I'm tired of working on the farm here. Living in freedom is better than being a slave to the orcs.
What do you know about Nemora?
Nemora is a rebel camp to the west. Those guys up there are really well organized.
Do you know where Nemora is?
Well, I've been there before. I observed them for days, but I never found the courage to show myself. I wish I had now. I wouldn't try again to go there by myself.
I will accompany you to Nemora.
You would do that for me? At last. Forget the farm and all. A rebel's life for me. Do you think they would let me join?
We'll see.
Okay. Let me know when we're leaving.
What are you doing on my farm? If you've come to collect the rent, forget it. The rebels came and pillaged everything. There's nothing left to take here.
Rebels attacking harmless citizens?
Those layabouts are only hiding in the woods so they won't have to do any decent work.
You don't really seem to mind the orcs hanging around.
I don't care who I work for, king or orcs. It makes no difference. Somebody or other is always ruler of the Midlands.
How are you going to pay your tribute to the orcs if you have nothing left?
Right now, the orcs have other things to worry about. The orcs won't be around here much longer if you ask me. Soon the Hashishin will take over everything. and then the deck will be reshuffled.
The Hashishin want to take over the Midlands?
Oh, what do I know? At any rate, I've been seeing more Hashishin here than orcs over the last few weeks. The Verrant Desert begins not far from here, to the south. Go see the magnificent buildings they've erected there for yourself. I refuse to believe the orcs are letting them do that out of the goodness of their hearts. The orcs are scared of them, that's what I think.
What about your rent, then?
I already told you that the rebels attacked me.
Nonsense. Rebels will attack orcs or orc mercenaries, but never farmers.
If you say so. 2 days ago, three rebels came to my farm from the west. Their leader was called Hengli, or something like that. He and his men turned my entire farm upside down and took whatever they could find.
Where did Hengli go with your gold?
They headed back to the west where they came from.
Show me your goods.
I'll show you! I'll tear you apart!
Stop right there!
I'll tear you apart!
Get you after all.
Your turn.
Stop right there.
Wanderer, wait! Do not pass me by. You might be missing out on your luck. Greetings, traveler. Welcome to Verant, the great desert. You must be thirsty. Here, have a sip of cool water.
Tell me about the desert.
The desert is a dangerous place. You will not get far without any water. Beyond the paths lurk nomads and wild beasts. I do not know which is worse. So, before you go off into the wilderness, get
you alive.
Go, we have she.
You show his rebellion.
Where can I get a weapon?
Follow this path. It will take you directly to Braga. It is only a small village, but you cannot miss it. You will get everything you need there. Their water is not as fresh as what I can give you, of course.
Of course. Tell me about your people.
We Hashishin are a humble people, oppressed by Ino's scorching curse. The merciless sun lets almost nothing grow in this country. You could say that we live hand to mouth.
Is that so?
Naturally, there are some creature comforts, but those are reserved for Zubin and his black mages.
Who is Zubin?
Zubin is our great leader. He is ancient and possesses the power of Belia. We pay him tribute, and he keeps Belia's wrathful gaze away from us. And his warriors and black mages protect us from the nomads.
Tribute?
Gold and precious goods. We pay him so that no harm may befall us.
I see. Show me your goods.
Move along, stranger. Marauding nomads are lurking everywhere around here.
What are you doing here?
I have been banished from my own city, from Braga. I was the boss there. But now Naphalem is sitting in my place.
What happened?
I collected the tribute for Zubin, but then the nomads ambushed me and stole everything.
And that's why they kicked you out?
Yes. I am lucky I'm still alive.
Who is this Naphalem?
One of Zubin's black mages. He came to get the tribute.
Tell me about Zubin.
Zubin is our great leader. He sits in the palace of Ishtar and bears the power of Beliar. We pay him tribute so that he keeps the wrathful gaze of Beliar from us.
Leave me alone.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it?
Tear you apart.
Just you wait, boy.
Stop right there.
I'll tear your head off!
Stop right there.
So I'll get you after all. The beast just won't leave us in peace.
So I'll get you after all.
There's another one of those damn beasts. Beasts.
Stop right there. You showed him!
Stop right there!
Chop you to pieces. I'll kill you.
Tear you apart!
I'll chop you to pieces! is a dead Mora. Watch out. The fire is hot.
Show me your goods.
This must never happen again.
Everybody needs to pay
tribute. Welcome, traveler. Welcome. I know why you are here, and you have come to exactly the right place.
Oh, really?
You have come to buy a superb weapon. And if you haven't, I have even more goods to offer. Take a look.
I've been waiting for this.
Show me your goods. Hey, Diego. What's up?
I've been nosing around a bit. Looks like Zubin is still the undisputed ruler of the desert.
Zubin? Maybe I should go pay him a visit.
That won't be so easy. Zubin is sitting tight in his palace in Ishtar, and they won't let you in unless they can be sure you're a friend of the Hashishin.
So, what do I need to do?
You'll have to do a bit of work for the Hashishin. But it looks like there'll be plenty to do. You should make friends with the Black Mages. They are the most influential group.
What are you doing here in Braga?
I was going to hunt for a while. Lucas says they have some dark snappers here. Their leather is suitable for the manufacture of armor. We could go together if you want.
Let's go hunting.
Off we go. You asked for it. Miserable beast. We'll talk later. I can smell those snappers already. This is a dangerous place. I wouldn't be surprised if nomads were hiding out here somewhere.
What are you going to do next?
Well, to tell you the truth, I have no big plans. I was thinking I may just hunt a bit and line my pockets with gold. You are the one who knows what... And if you need...
Teach me something about hunting.
You aren't ready...
Come with me.
Good. Well done. Those beasts. I hate those beasts. I hate those beasts. Well done. Take that, rotten beast. Beasts. Miserable beast.
Gonna get it!
I'm not so bad, really.
I don't want any trouble.
Welcome, traveler. I hope you leave some of your luck with us. I am Jose, the slave trader. If you are interested in work, I have got something for you.
What do you have to offer me?
The nomads keep attacking us. Several tribes are wreaking havoc around here. I will pay you a hefty bounty for each tribe leader that you kill.
Who are the tribe leaders?
Malir and Taklar are the leaders of these bands of raiders. They are ambushing travelers in the ruins. They're the same ones who attacked Tufail and stole our tribute. We have not seen hide nor hair of Asaru's tribe in a while. That is the way those nomads are. You never know where the bastards are hanging out.
I have done away with Taklar.
You have earned the bounty, then.
I took care of Malir.
I bow to your bravery, son of Peril. Take this gold as a reward for your deed.
Hey, welcome to Braga. I am Luca.
Do you have anything to sell?
I am inconsolable, but I cannot offer you any armor. All the hunters who worked for me are dead. They were caught in a nomad ambush. Maybe you should try the next city.
Where is the next city?
Benarai is to the east. Sancho holds the mining village tightly in his grip. There's always something to do there. And if you're tough enough, you could also try making your way to Morosul. The great slave fortress lies south of here. But the way is very perilous.
We're having a talk. Come back later. I knew something like that would happen.
You aren't from here. Tell me,
you need
have
to
you come to discover the secrets of Beliar?
What sort of secrets?
We black mages command magic spells of great power. We command the gift of the ancient divine magic.
Ah, magic spells.
And in the city of Ishtar, the art of two-handed fighting has been taught for many years. But only a man who makes good deals is worthy of learning our secrets. I want to offer you such a deal. What do you say?
Sure, I'm in.
Then listen. These men here owe tribute to Zubel. It's not as though they do not want to pay, but they managed to have it taken from them.
What happened?
Tufail, that son of a fool, let himself be robbed by a handful of nomads. But it is high time Zubel received what he is due.
It is time for the merchants to pay.
Therefore, they should all pay again.
And you will handle this affair for me.
I see.
And are you quite sure of this?
Do you have anything else that needs to be done?
Ayla, the Pearl of the City has been abducted. I want her back. Discuss the details with Jose.
I think something's bound to happen.
Which
soon.
Men are on your list?
The three merchants here in Braga. Each of them owes Suben 500 gold coins. And Abbas, the water vendor. I'm expecting a chalice from him.
Look different
Talk
in the
to
morning.
Him. He knows exactly what I want.
And Tufail.
We cannot.
What shall we do with Tufail? It is his fault the tribute was stolen. I have already banished him from the city, but he is still in the vicinity. If he can pay, which I do not believe, he can leave as far as I'm concerned. If not,
it when that happens.
Make short work of him. That will serve as a warning to the others.
Something like that would happen.
I have come to demand your tribute.
Looks like you've come in vain, then. I haven't got a single coin.
That's not my problem.
Wait, let me propose you a deal.
Like what?
Bring me some dark leather, and I can make some armor for you.
And in exchange, you want me to pay the tribute for you?
I don't owe Zuban all that much, only 500 gold coins. Armor made by me is worth much more than that.
I suppose I have no choice. All right, I agree.
Thank you, son of judiciousness. You've struck a good bargain.
Here's the leather.
I found some more armor in the camp. You can have it. May it protect you well at all times. I'm sure you've still got things to do.
I've come to get your tribute.
So, Tufail also said that some time ago, and I trusted him with my gold. And what did he do? He let a handful of nomads take it away from him.
Does that mean you don't want to pay?
That's the way it is, stranger. I already paid, and I won't pay another coin.
It will all look different in the morning.
I guess I'll have to beat the tribute out of you.
You can try it. You are no challenge for me.
There is going to be a fight.
I think Beliar is testing me. But Beliar,
nothing more to be had there. How about it? Will you pay now?
You leave me no choice, father of heavy blows.
Show me your goods.
And are you quite sure of this? Somebody is going to pay for this. I think something's bound to happen soon. Everybody needs to pay tribute. I think Beliar is testing me. And that's how it's going to be.
What do you know about Ayla?
Ayla!
She was the flower of Braga.
What happened?
It was a raid. Asaru and his tribe simply stole her away. No wonder they are no longer in the area. He's probably sitting in his camp right now, watching her dance, that son of a scoundrel.
I have come to collect your tribute.
Of course I will pay. Give my compliments to Nephalem.
And that's how it's going to be.
I'll pay the tribute for Luca.
I hope you at least made a good deal with him.
Here is the tribute from Jose.
I don't suppose he caused you any trouble. He is a good merchant. He sold slaves to all the orcs that came by. And the pass is the only way into the desert.
Here is the tribute from Bernardo.
He didn't give you any trouble, did he?
Well, not really.
Let me tell you, be careful.
And are you quite sure of this?
Beat it!
Nophilim sent me.
Well, my pockets are empty. I don't have a single coin. But wait, before you kill me, let me suggest a deal.
Let's hear it.
Fight with me against Malor and his raiders. If we are victorious, you will have more gold than my life is worth. You can keep all of the loot we get.
And then I'm supposed to let you go?
And pay my tribute to Nephilim. That is my offer.
Hardly. They are dead.
Mala has been defeated. Good work.
Can you teach me something?
If you don't want to die of thirst, I can teach you an old trick.
Here. This is from Tufail.
What? That is... What? I cannot imagine that he came up with the gold by himself.
You should be careful, traveler. Generosity can be a great weakness, but tribute is tribute. Good. I accept the gold.
Those beasts. Take that, rotten beast.
Shh.
Here's some advice.
Yeah, beat it.
Take that, rotten beast. Miserable beast. I hate those beasts. Take that, rotten beast!
Well, miserable beast. Done. Well done. I hate those beasts. Miserable beast. Take that, rotten beast!
done. Take that, rotten beast!
I need the right key. I need the right key.
Take that, rotten beast!
Beat him.
Impossible.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast.